Hello, this is a video to show how to stabilize camera shakes for a footage using After Effects. I have a footage download from freepik.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I click into After Effects project and then click it to composition. So our composition is created and the footage is imported into the composition. Now I press space to preview the footage. You can see that the camera is shaking. Now I go back to first second. If you want to stabilize the footage, we can go to window and find the effects and presets. And then go to effects and presets panel. We can search raw stabilizer. And then in the desktop, we can have raw stabilizer. Make sure that we select the layer and double click and apply the warp stabilizer into the footage. And then wait a moment, we can see the status here. After analyzing, and then we can press space to preview, we can see that the video is stabilized. This is how we can stabilize the footage or video in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt Smith. See you in the next video. Bye bye.